So I went to YouTube University. And I think that I might have fixed some of my problems. But we shall see. Test number one. How laggy is this? It's still a little laggy. But I'm not dropping any frames. So there's that. Now the real question is this my chat? Cause this, it looks like I'm still in Pika's chat. Oh no. Refresh chat, that's what I need to do. There we go, boom. All right. Okay, there we go. Ha ha ha, nice. And no frame drops. Oh man, this is great. I'm excited. I'm gonna close Twitch on my phone and I'm gonna open it again just to make sure. I never get this. Have you ever caught this star? Because my sister caught the star. Oh man, that jumped way too fast. Okay, I'm not gonna sit for trying to catch that star. Anyway. I still haven't actually played the game because my game crashed. I feel like my whole stream crashed. Like, that was pretty bad. I don't know. I'm over it. Anyway, welcome back. If you've popped back in, I appreciate it. Thank you for hanging in there. So, this is my new home. Coral Island. I forgot what I named my farm. It's weird using that as my next button. It's been a long time, Yasmin. I remember the last time we had a visitor. You can't remember the last time you had a visitor. It must have been a really long time. Oh man, is this gonna be like a ruins? I haven't seen anybody actually start this game. I've seen people playing this game. So this is all gonna be new for me. Sure, I had a wonderful journey. Yeah, I'm definitely not sure what to do here. Hi, Pika! I actually tried to raid into your channel, but you had went offline. I had some technical difficulties, and I had to change some settings around. But I went to YouTube University and watched a video. I think it's doing a lot better. I haven't gotten any of those errors that I'm dropping frames. So whatever I change, it's working. I can start by farming. I wonder if there's a way to make them talk faster. I'm sure there is. Trips, what's up? Thank you so much for popping in. Very little lag now, yay! So, okay, cool. I was dropping frames, like it went from 25 to like 43. And on one of the last streams, I dropped like over 100 and then like over 200. I was like, dang, this is really bad. I was trying to do Stream Raiders then. You were there. You saw the chaos. I had to get new floors. Oh my goodness, this is a little shackety shack. Delinda. I like names that are different because they changed the first letter. So instead of Linda, you have Delinda. I like it. Dinda. Is it Dinda? Because Linda? Because I'm saying Delinda, but it's just Linda. It's Dinda. Whatever. That's how my son's name is. Instead of David, you have Zavid. And instead of Jaden, you have Zayden. Instead of Jasmine, you have Yasmin. Not that that really counts, but... Joko. Hello, local carpenters. I wonder if this heart next to the name means that that's a person that I can, like, ultimately marry or something. Look at my roof, it's falling apart. A bit run down. I don't know. I gotta look at these floors to see what's going on, but the roof is not promising. Don't be scared of the mayor. Aw, they're sad. Oh, really? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Of course. Oh, really? Joko, I like you even better now. Okay. I'm not the best at decorating the inside of the house. Will you be streaming some more Final Fantasy? That's what you were playing, right? I don't even remember. Oh, Sam is doubly excited to see me? Okay. I will definitely pay him a visit if he's double excited to see me. Oh, that's why. He's the store owner. Oh, boy. I will say that, I mean, the graphics are so nice. It's like, I mean, not to knock on Stardew, because Stardew is a fantastic game. I have bought it multiple times on multiple different... holy moly, that's a lot. On quite a few things. I have it on the PC and on the Xbox and on the PS4, the Switch. Okay, that's it. Okay, so 4 things. That's not that bad. Yeah, I wonder if there's any mods for this game yet. I know it just came out, but you never know. Okay. Yeah. But, you know, I like the more rounded, I want to call it fluffy, but I know that's not a viable term for it. But just, it's so pretty. I like the colorful softness of it instead of, like, the 8-bit kind of sharp edges. Aw, thank you, Town. I appreciate it. Very nice. If you're at my disposal, you can come help me clear this field. excited. All right, let's play. We got some work to do. Oh my gosh, it looks awful. Jeez. Okay, let's press J for details. Plant and water 10 seeds. Okie dokie. Walking with the mouse and keyboard. Fun times. Oh man, it's already late. Oh no, it's morning. It's early morning. Okay. Oh, let's see what they got going on over here. 50 wood and 20 stone. I'll probably get that all out of this this field in front of me. Oh, nice. Well, let's see. All right. Now, how do you use your tools? Oh, there we go. See, now I feel like I'm gonna start dropping frames again. Nope, no alerts yet. Ah! Really? Okay. We're gonna just run around and break rocks first. Now what is that? Is that a rock or is that something else? Oh, that's nothing. What is that? It seems like trash. Okay. Let's see. Let's switch tools and see if any of my tools can get it. Not that. What the heck is this? It won't let me just pick it up. I don't know. It is trash. How do I pick it up though? That's weird. Oh, it's nice. I don't have to be like right up on something to grab it. Ooh. I'm not hitting the tree. I was trying to hit the tree. Can I break the trees? Maybe not yet. Okay. There we go. Ooh, sap. I'm sure that's going to come in handy later. I'm almost to my wood requirement. Oh man, look at how my energy is like bouncing around over there. I wonder if better tools will use less energy later, or if maybe I will just get a bigger energy bar. I have no idea what's in front of me here. Nope, not that one. Alright, let's see. Do we have 10 spots cleared off yet? Wait a minute. I said one. I thought I said one. Alright, that's a lot easier. Oh wait, they gave me 15 seeds though. Might as well. Whoa, that was trash. Did you see it? I will say this is easier. But then again, I usually am using a mouse and a keyboard, so. Why isn't this staying wet? Ah, that's weird. Alright. Finish that part, anyway. Well, it let me break. What is that? Candied tree seed. Huh. Oh, I might need that because I am pretty. I'm in the yellow on energy. Alright, let's see. Nope, the hole didn't work. Okay, there has to be a way that you can pick this up. The heck was that? Okay. That is not the way. Ah, you have to siphon until you break them. That is weird. I figured it out though. Get that trash out of here. Okay. I got glass. Cool. Now, how do you eat these? Oh, maybe clicking on myself. That makes sense. Alright, that didn't do as much as I was hoping, but that helps. Now, how do I craft? Maybe I can craft some more. Because I have picked up some sap and some tree seeds. I thought I picked up. Let's see. How do you open up? Whoa. Oh, tea. Okay. Tea is for crafting. Okay. I got some scraps. Maple seeds and sap. So, are these all the things I could craft? Oh my goodness. You make a makeshift chest out of trash? That's what I'm talking about. Reuse that stuff. Okay, well, I'm not sure how to make candied tree seeds. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Wait a minute, how many people are in this little town? It seems like it's a lot. No, tea is for drinking. What's up, Cece? Oh wait, no, Charlie. I gotta stop calling you Charlie. It's fun though. Wait. Okay, I still need 5 more stone and 1 more wood so I can fix my house. I'm thinking I should probably do that before I do anything else, really. I'm curious if it only saves the day when I sleep. Notes? What are the notes? Oh, I have a letter. Oh, okay, that's smart. So I don't have to read things until I actually need them. We're gonna have artifacts in this game? And fossils? Interesting. Interesting. And I'm catching stuff? Is this Animal Crossing or is it Stardew? Alright. I like it. That's funny. Be like, oh, he stole your name. Well, you have to give me another nickname. 'Cause that could get confusing if we're playing games together and I'm calling you Charlie. I'm almost to where I need to be. All right, I got my wood. I just need the stone. Ooh, can I break this big old stone? Maybe not. Nope. That would have gave me a lot. All right, I'm good now. Visit the carpenter. Wait, I thought I had to go to the store. Not that I even know where the store is. Let's pull up the map. Okay. Can you move? Oh, yes, you can move it around. Very nice. I love that. Because if I needed to find somebody, I know where to find them. So he's one of my carpenters. I can just. Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to go. I can go that way, or I could go this way. I'll go that way. This is such a pretty game, and it's really big too. You already have CC. Okay, well, we'll just stick to CC. I don't think I have Tubby on. Oh, she's cute. Look at her hair. I like it. Wait, wait, hold on. No. I need to talk to you. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. I'm trying to smack him. Oh, my game froze again. Okay, there we go. Who's Archie? I'm talking to you about my house, dude. Okay. That was weird. Oh, maybe because his shop is closed. Hey, what is that? What the? Nope, that doesn't work. Oh, of course that doesn't work. Well, I don't want to use that one. Let's try that one. Maybe you can't mess with other people's stuff. It's probably for the best. Well, where's the store then? The museum, the recycling center. Ooh, I have trash. There's a lab. What the heck? I'm steering clear of that place. Ooh, a mansion. What? All right. I'm thinking that the. Oh, I can do my hair. There's a clinic. That is funny. Fish and chips. That's cute. I mean, it's fish and chips, but you know, fish and chips. Whatever. Okay, I get it. Oh, the store's closed. Well, fine. Be that way. So I know that I need to come here tomorrow. I wonder if you can like set a thing to get here. I guess not, because it's not letting me click it. Oh, there's a stranger. Oh, all of the question marks are strangers. Cool. So then it's easy to know who you've actually met and talked to and who you haven't. That's pretty awesome. All right, well, I'm thinking that I have to come back here though when they're open, and then I can go to the general store for whatever reason. Oh, look at him. Now watch this joker come in here and he start catching all the Pokemon. Pokecatch. Great ball. Oh, I'm gonna miss this Pokemon. Okay, maybe not. I wonder if I'm gonna pass out if I stay up too late. I bet you I will. Should we test the theory when I only have $300? Am I going the wrong way? I think I am going the wrong way. This doesn't feel right. Okay, yeah, there we go. Now I'm home. I mean, seriously, I could just, like, work on this field some more. I got a little bit more energy. And then. Joker's attention span is worse than mine. What is that? What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, really? Really? It's letting me till, but it won't let me grab whatever that is. Alright, let's see if we can chop this tree down without passing out. I don't know. Do you see what I'm talking about? That black little pile of whatever. Yay, I caught the Pokemon. Oh, my inventory is full. That's what the problem is. Well, geez, that was quick. Oh, this is the shipping bin. What is this down here? Oh, I need a special key. Well, I will go ahead and fill up my water. And actually, well, if I make, a special, or if I make one of the little trash bins, oh crap, I just watered my door. Let's see. Yeah, if I make the little trash bin, I won't be able to hold it. This is weird. It says my inventory is full, but I have all this space. I don't know. Maybe I can dump 6 trash. I probably shouldn't ship it. Even if it does, it even let me ship trash? I got compost? Ew. I'm carrying compost around. That's so gross. I'm gonna just do it. Nope, it won't let me do it. Ugh. I wonder if it does, if it allows you to dump, like, a certain amount into the shipping bin. Ah. Ha. Nice. There. That's actually pretty cool. Alright, so now we can make a trash bin. Ugh, but I'm gonna use this spot in making it. Can you drop stuff? I don't wanna trash it. I just wanna throw it on the ground. Oh, fine. I'll dump something else in the bin. That's such a bummer. Okay. There. I have a couple of trees I need to chop down anyway. I'll get that back. Alright, now. how do I place this? Maybe you can't place it inside. What is that? P for place. That does not work. I am literally like pushing all. Oh, what button was that? That was J. Oh, that definitely doesn't work. Ugh. Really? H for people? Why? Where's the logic? Hello. Okay. Hello for people. Yeah, it really does. Oh, wait, that was T. I know what that does. Well, C for crafting as well. Wait a minute, how can T and C be for the same thing? Okay. What is this? Oh, these are my skills. For B, B is skills. Okay. I don't know. Okay, I already knew M was for map. I assumed that much. Well, I don't know how to put this thing down. Ooh. Okay. Settings. True. Very true. How do I put stuff down? Place items. Really? I clicked and it didn't place it, so are we sure about this? Okay, you say the left mouse button. I believe you. Oh, that's what I was doing. Wait. Oh, I was dashing. Oh, C is the last menu. T is crafting. Okay, never mind then. Oh, I can skip cutscenes. I probably shouldn't do that, though. I wonder if I have to be in decor mode. I have it. I can't use the item here. Oh, maybe I have to just put them outside. Okay. I'm gonna end up passing out. Yep, I just needed to be outside. I wonder if I can change the direction of this thing. What happened? Okay. I mean, I think my game froze again. That's not good. Oh, there it goes. All right. Uh-oh. I think I'm gonna pass out here shortly. Doo-doo-doo. Wait, no, I need that. That can go away. And all of that. Alright, run inside! It's getting red. That's a bad sign. Yes, I'll go to bed. You know, I've bought several Harvest Moons and I've never finished any of them. I've bought several Story of Seasons and I have never finished any of them. I've bought several Rune Factories, have yet to finish any of those. Wow, I don't think I've ever actually finished Stardew either. I mean, can you really finish Stardew? But I haven't gotten super far in any of the games. I have a crap ton of games. I need to play some more Stardew, I really do. Anyway, I have no follow through, I think. I think that's why I have so many, like, whips, because I start so much and I don't know. I have a hard time finishing things. I mean, I do finish stuff, but, yeah. I know, right? All right, I need to fix my house. Let's go. I wonder if I don't have to water because it's raining. Oh, I need that. How much is that? 500. Ooh, I don't know. I only got $8 last night. I mean, when these crops come in. Oh yeah, I don't have to water. Nice. Froze again. I'm back. I had some minor difficulties. Okay, I had some big difficulties. But I have fixed my major problems. And I am back to streaming. Alright, let's move that there. We don't need... Actually, I should probably get rid of that one for now. Yeah, I'll just pop it in there. I will say, like, I don't know if that's a harp or what, but it's very soothing. Whatever it is. I don't think it's open until, I think it's, what was it, 9? Hey, look! Ooh! It's something I can catch, probably. You know what? That's what we should do. We should go to the store first, because I want to be able to catch some critters. See the map. I need to go to the right, and where was the store? Is this the store? No, that's the carpenter. Okay, there we go. They open at 9, so I have a little time to kill. I will kill said time over there. I like that they just put clothes on the door. Don't even come in here and bug me. Wait. No. Wait. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, I definitely need to stay away from over there. Museum. What have we here? Look, there's a slug or caterpillar or something. It's a caterpillar. I definitely could probably catch that. Oh, he's chasing me? Oh no, he's running. I don't know what he's gonna do. I don't know. Some of them things are poisonous, right? Or is that... That's a centipede. That's close enough. Alright, where am I? How am I down here? I need to go back up. Okay, let's see. Can I... Okay, I'll just go like I'm going to these people's house and come up. And then there's the store right there. With 10 minutes to spare. Actually, is this something I can grab? It is something I can grab. Oh, nice. And then the sign says open now. It's pretty cool. Good morning, Toe. How are you? Pokemon, oh, not Pokemon, Pokecatch. Great ball. Well, that's good to hear. Happy Friday. Or Fri-yay! I'm eating a very healthy breakfast. Grapes and, well, okay. So the bagel's not all that super healthy because I did throw some jam on it, but it's organic, so there's that. Are his eyes red? Does this game have vampires? Vampire Sam. Wait, see, now his eyes are black right here. Oh boy, I just caught another Pokemon. What? What? Most of the seeds I sell are seasonal. That's good to know. Alright. You gotta be selling me no old seeds. Oh man, I knew there was gonna be this quest. Introduce myself to everybody. Although, at least I know who I've met and who I haven't. With the question marks on the map, so that's nice. There's 30 of them? Holy. Oh, jeez, that's a lot. I mean, can we talk? You wanna give me a discount on this bag here, buddy? Like a first-time customer discount? And then he has, like, baked goods over here? That's pretty cool. Lily. Ooh, she's a hacker. I don't have... Well, I do have a gift to give. Go for it. Aww. Alright, cool. So I've met him. And wait a minute. What's this over here? Oh. Is this his house? Like, is that his wife? I didn't pay attention to her eyes. I don't know if they are, if they're red or not. Oh, that's nice. I wonder if you can play chess on this game. Ooh, fancy. Okay, okay. Alright, fine. I really like that though, that's nice. Hey, you weren't here a second ago, were you? I can't talk to her. She looks like Moana. My granny's name was Eva. Eva May. Okay. Ooh, ooh. It's a person. Hey, I just saw a billboard over there. Macy, I love your hair, girl. I'm not a tourist, homie. Let's see what they're talking about over here. I need to make some money so I can buy me a bag. Okay. Aw. Really, you're gonna make his birthday be... the 4th. What is this? Earth Day or something? Alright, cool. I am the worst at talking to these people. I really am. Ooh, I can buy some property over here. Or maybe I'll befriend somebody and they'll move in. I'm curious. Nope, they won't let me do anything. Let's see who's in the salon getting their hair done. all the sisters. Y'all got a tavern? Okay. No, I haven't met anybody. What? Okay. Alright, I just talked to her. This is cute. Alright. Back to town. Let's see the doctor. Hopefully he's not as creepy as... is Harvey. Is that the doctor in Sardis? I can't forget. I don't remember his name. The doctor in Sunhaven is cute. He looks confused. Germs? Okay, that was awkward. Who is this over here? It's a chicken? Oh, it's like animals for the kitties. Alright, there's nobody else in here. I keep trying to leave by walking. Thank you for the hydrate, because I definitely don't do that enough. Let me pass, please. Okay. Rude. How about a hey, how you doing? Ooh, look at her tats. Nice. Dang, they go all the way up, too. Oh, I don't like her, though, because she's rude. She should say, excuse me. Not let me pass. Oh man, look at this house. This is a very modern looking house. Can you just walk in people's houses? Alright, have a good pizza night. Put some pineapples on it. That's like fighting words for some people who are like, ew, it's so gross. I'm telling you what, you get you some grilled chicken and... pineapple on a pizza, that's pretty tasty. That's my favorite pizza. Nobody's home. Oh, wow. Is this a ship? This is a ship. I'm on somebody's yacht. See? It's good. Man, they won't let you go in anybody's room. You let me come in their house. I mean, that's worse. Like, don't even come in my house. Oh, man. I don't think I locked my doors. Ooh, I want a fish. Zara. I like her name. I don't know. These characters seem kind of weird. They're very standoffish. Ooh, restaurant. Fish and chips. Like, I love that. Oh, this is the tavern? Okay. I like it. Man, this is frustrating. It's part of the reason too that I was like, I should just play it and not stream it. But I was like, I want to play with people. Oh, that looks... I like this chick's style. Like, she seems really cool. Oh my gosh, why is everybody so rude? Don't bother me, I won't bother you. Like, Is this the husband? That's definitely the husband. He is cute. Alright, look, I ain't trying to eat. I need to save up my money for a bag. How is the food so expensive? Oh, I can actually cook my own food and come and sell it. That's pretty cool. I need to make my money wherever I can. Aaliyah? What? Okay. And is she a space cadet or is she just like a flight person? I don't know. I don't know. Oh. Sunny, I love your name. Look at that big old smile. That's what I'm talking about. That's how your people are supposed to greet me. Not, don't bother me, I won't bother you. What? No, I didn't mean to give you a gift. I just wanted to say hi. I can't say hi? No, you ain't getting my stone. Oh yeah, I was supposed to be talking to the carpenter. Dang it. It's late. Am I gonna be able to make it back in time? I got caught up trying to say hey to people. Alright, let's see if we can get to the carpenter's in time. Alright, I know that it was this way. Was it up or... There's the museum. I came down at the museum. I want to say, oh, it's definitely under the vineyard, so this is the way. Hey. Hey. Ooh, he's cute. The chicken boat. Okay. Yay, the carpenter is open. You won't let me cut through your bushes? Be that way. I hope I'm not losing time when this thing is freezing, because that's not my fault. Oh yeah, that was another thing I was supposed to look for in the general store was a net. I didn't even talk to him, did I? Oh well. He's probably going to be closed by the time I get back over there. I need to fix my house, buddy. Why are y'all trying to get me to give all my gifts away? I just want to talk to these people. Okay, there's something that I'm missing. There is something that I am missing for sure. How do I repair my house? Oh, do I just give them? I don't want to like gift them stone and then it turns out that that doesn't work to actually start. Oh. Okay, he said no anyway. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Oh, maybe I have to come here. Oh my gosh. Come on. Okay. I failed epically on this day. I can talk to some more people though to get rid of that other meet everybody quest. I tried to give him stone. He says no. I want to catch the butterflies or moth or whatever that is. I think it's a butterfly. Observatory. Nice. wonder if you can have dates in this game because I want a date at the observatory. You can have a nice picnic on the observation deck. Oh, let's see. Let me catch this Pokemon before it goes away. Man, they don't let you interact. That would be cool. If I can look out and see the stars. Man, there's nobody in here. I want to leave them a note on their whiteboard. I was here. No. I knew they weren't gonna let me do that. But you never know. Sometimes games let you do things that you weren't expecting. You just gotta play around with stuff. Oh, I know where he lives. Yeah, trophies? Wait. That might not be who I was thinking of. Was it the buff girl? Thought it was the guy. Wait, no, that's not right. Well, hello. Yeah, I am horrible at reading what people say. Ooh, it's a snail. I love snail mail. That's kind of random. I was just seeing if it let me hit that, but it didn't. Get him. Hello. Good vibes, Ben. He walks really funny. Like he's the stoner of the town. I can actually get some work done though because I have been running around. Ew. Interesting. Ooh, excuse me. Maybe that's where my barn is going to be. Took the scythe. I dropped the scythe. All right, I can do some clearing. Computer stops freezing on me. Oh, that's the compost. Okay. You know, I haven't played in a while, but I kind of want to get back into Diablo. Like, I have vanilla Diablo on the PC because it was the first place I actually bought Diablo when it first came out, and I started playing it because I think it was Hollister Rose that was playing it and made me want to play it, and I'm like, oh man, you know, I missed that game. Granted, I have it on the freaking Switch and Xbox and PlayStation. And I kind of finished it, but they added stuff to it. So, like, you have the seasons, and you have the Paragon or whatever. So you level up even after you've leveled up to your max or whatever. Like, you can make yourself super awesome and powerful. And I wanted to play around with that more. But, uh-oh. It's getting late. Wait, this is the wrong number. Alright, that's good enough. Okay. I have spent enough time. What is that? Oh, so. No, this way. Oh my gosh, I gotta stop doing that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How much is this gonna cost me? Had 308. So it's, I wonder if it scales up. Your medical bill should be attached. Jeez. Yes. Okay. And my health is only, or my stamina's energy is only half. But it's raining again, so woohoo. I need this. All right. I am a hoarder on these games for whatever reason. I never want to get rid of stuff. So, yeah, I end up with a lot of unnecessary stuff, which is, I should be spending instead of collecting and keeping. Should I just go to the beach shack? Well, this will be a nice little area to fish. Oh man, that looks bad. Oh man, that looks really bad. What is, oh, it's a fly. Jeez. This is the recycle area. It looks like a dump. It don't look like they're recycling anything. It's just collecting garbage. Okay. I bet if somebody sees you doing that, just like in Stardew, you get, like, bad street cred, for lack of a better term. Alright, I'm going back to the carpenters. I did not make it far at all. It's 9 o'clock, though, so I'm gonna go back so they can, I already talked to her. I haven't met this guy though. Hello. Hey. Kenny. Fresh air away from the city. That would be nice. I want to get that up for, like, I don't know, that bugs me. Alright, let's see. Thank you. Yes, let's. Wait, I have to actually go to? I was supposed to be going to the beach, though. Ooh, nice. Oh, they give me extra stuff, too? Okay. Okay. That is so cute. I get a TV too. Nice. I'm probably gonna be getting recipes. That's probably laying it on thick. We'll just stick to that. Other things on my mind besides decorating. Pokecatch. Not hit on my TV. Mm-mm. No, I need to upgrade. I need a better TV. That's where I need to go. I need to go to the beach so I can get my fishing rod. Hey, Arnia. Okay. Well, I'm sorry you're having a crazy day. Thanks for popping in and saying hi, though. I'm doing awesome. Like, I'm super excited that this game was on Game Pass. I really wanted to be able to play it. How have you been coping with the crazy day? Actually, I don't know if I can get there from this way. Let's check the map. Well, barring I can make it through. Is this the... No, that is not a shack. Ah. What beach shack? Oh wait, there's the beach, so it'll be here. There it is. I'm probably better off just going the long way. Or actually coming out through here. Barring anything is locked off. Man, I love that. That every game like this should have a map where you can see where everybody is. Show me faces so I'll know who it is. Here we go, freezing the game again. I definitely need to start selling stuff and making some money. Alright, there's another one. Like, these are four-leaf clovers, so I should be able to get these somehow. Did I break it? Oh, I got wild seeds. Oh, okay. Can I make this go away? Yeah, great. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Is this the beach? Oh, there's a trash can up there. Oh, her. I already met her. I don't need to talk to her. She was rude, like, get out of the way. And I'm like, really? Like, who does that? That's not how you welcome somebody to a new game. Tell them to get out of the way. Oh, these are probably mushrooms. Oh, yeah. Open journal to claim reward. Hey, handsome. Come here. I don't think I've talked to you yet. Raj. Oh, he is cute, too. Okay. What's up, Raj? There's another fly over there. I wonder how you catch these bugs. They seem to scare easy. I don't know if I've gone too far down. Nope, there's the beach. Oh yeah. Those signs are helpful. Oh, there's something I can pick up. Is this something I can pick up too? Nope. Bring anything to get this. I wonder if I can just work it like that. No. Nope, I have to have the scythe. Nice. the beach shack. And it's open still. Whoop. All right, give me my fishing rod, please. I wonder how fishing is going to be in this game. I met him. Is that Sunny? Don't be fishing rod blocking me, lady. I'm so excited. I'm getting the net. Yeah. Oh no, they're gonna make me choose one or the other. Both. I probably can make more money fishing though. And I can cook the fish. Yes, I still get both. Okay, I was a little worried. I thought I was only gonna get one or the other. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're gonna need it. I actually have a fish I can donate to the museum. I found it in the trash. Hey. Oh, I met her already. She was baking. Hey, you're supposed to be at the store. And you. I don't know if I met Waru. Ooh, a trash can. A starfish! Ooh. Did I keep it? I did. The only bad thing is I want to donate everything. I'm going to want to donate everything to the museum. And like it's going to be harder to make money. It's not letting me harvest this because I'm probably in full. Well, darn. Sand. I'm too full of stuff. We'll go to the museum first and then... I could sell these flowers instead of giving them away. I ain't trying to be friends with people. I just need to meet them. Oh shoot, it's closed. Yeah, duh, hence the sign closed. And I saw him playing chess or something. So I don't know why, what I'm thinking there. Alright, the museum should be around here somewhere. Is this the museum? There it is. Wait, stranger. Jack, you are a very strong fellow there. Oh, he's a rancher, that's why. Alright, buddy. Okay, I can't go into the museum. Wait, okay, there it goes. Very cool. Oh no. Am I gonna have to know where to donate stuff? Oh, he's so sad. I have a couple things to donate. That's the spirit. Rebuild, buddy. I'm good at finding things? Who told you that? That is not my skill. I do want to say this, but I know that it's probably not the best thing to say. I need a bigger bag, people. Well, cool. I have some stuff on me right now. Oh man, that's nice. I can just click stuff and it pops up. That is the easiest donation ever. Like, thank you so much. Thank you so much. That is perfect. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, people. Now, where is my starfish? Oh, maybe they don't display it right away. I might have to come back the next day or something. Because it is just sitting in the box. Cool. Oh snap, I saw fossils and stuff back there. Ah, fun. Wait, what can I interact with? What was that? What? Oh, it's probably the door. I'm such a goober. And then there, my day goes. Like, that's pretty bad. Alright, we will go back home. Wait. What's that? I may sell that stuff. I mean, why not? I have a feeling that like the daffodils will be stuff that I can gift or something that somebody might want. Oh, I forgot to do that. Ooh, 24 out of 30. Nice. All right. Back to the house. Okay, there's a frog. Okay. Oh, it's a cricket. Still, yay. I bet you I can donate it. I wonder if the museum stays open. Oh, it's fun. I'm catching bugs. It should not bring so much joy, but it does. Alright, well, let's see if I can go back to the museum to donate these. I wonder if they give you anything. Like, that would be nice. I mean, more than just cred. Like, I wanna get some money! So I can buy a better bag. Okay, let's see. Snail and cricket. Nice. Aw, it's my last grape. Didn't I just see him walking somewhere over there? Like, through the vineyard somewhere. Ooh. Ah. I just like catching all the bugs. I already caught one of those, so I don't know. Ooh, I wonder if it tells you if you've already donated it. It does not. You just have to remember. That's unfortunate. I'm full of stuff though, so. I'm going home. Okay, I'm a little confused as to where my house is. Pretty sure it's down. I passed the vineyard. Yep, there it is. Oh, this, not this, but through here. Yay! Alright, I think I have trash in here already. I did not, but I do now. I'm not saving this. I'm gonna be good and not just hoard stuff. Granted, I may be able to use that later. I just, you know, yeah. Alright, and we will. And there. I'm not sure how I should space things on here. Like, when I upgrade my watering pail, like how much I'm gonna water. And I probably should only have one space in between the plots, but eh. Eh. I'm not the best organizer. Like, I think about things after the fact, and it's not gonna do any good. I feel like I should just use up all of my energy every day working on this plot of land because it's just so much. was it? Okay. That's enough. That's definitely enough. I don't need to do any more. Oh. I must be full. Alright, let's ship some stuff. This. That and that. I'm not sure what happens with the compost, but I think I should hold on to that for a little bit. And yeah. Alrighty. It's probably not gonna rain tomorrow. It's been raining this whole time. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I should move this. I really don't need to see that. So I'll put this one here and this one here. No, that one there and that one there. Okay. Time to go to sleep. Why is it not letting me go? Oh, I have to actually click on it. I can get my bag. I forgot to check the TV yesterday. Detective? Okay. Tony, why are you trying so hard? Oh, the kids are playing Minecraft, and I'm guessing that they put a wolf down next to other animals, and the wolves are eating said animals, and all I hear is, bad wolf, no, stop it, wolf, don't do that, no, wolf, bad wolf. Oh, gosh. Hey, they gotta learn. This is an actual TV show. Like, this is a show. All right, I'm over it. Hold to skip. I thought that was gonna be something. Like, oh, there's a detective portion to this game. Interested. It's gonna be windy tomorrow. It's windy today. I wonder if my crops are ready. They're not. I got excited for a second there. I mean, soon. Jeez, stop freezing up, game. It's like she's just throwing water on them. There you go. It doesn't look like that one has water. I mean, it's like she's mad about it. It's like, there's your water. Here. Plant. That's what it seems like. So disrespectful. Alright, I will not do that. What is this? Scrap. Recycled from trash. It can be used with crafting. Okay. And this one, it can be used for crafting. This one can be used to craft fertilizer. Grow a maple tree. Sticky stuff that comes from tree. But can I use it for anything? It says resource, so I guess I can. That one says resource as well. That's another tree. And miscellaneous. It can be crafted into resources. Alright, I'm digging it. So what am I supposed to do today? Let's see. I need some direction, because otherwise I'm just going to run around. Since I can't harvest, I can either finish meeting people, or I can go see what fishing's like. And, yeah. You already know. I do need to clear this little area, because I need to be able to walk straight through. Thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate you coming back for supporting. I think I got it all under control now, for the most part. Knock on wood. Because there's always something that can go wrong. If it can go wrong, it will go wrong. The game is stuttering quite a bit, and I'm pretty sure that that is just my computer. Like, I'm pretty sure. One of these days, I'm gonna have an awesome computer. Then I won't have any complaints. One of these days. Such a controller girl, like, whoa, what did I find? A geode. Bring it to the blacksmith and crack it open. There'll be a valuable item inside. Interesting. That's the wrong tool. That's the wrong tool. Okay, oh my gosh. I don't know what I'm doing here. Man, I am not a mouse and keyboard person. I'm so sorry. I'm used to a controller. I kind of gotten used to the controls with Sunhaven, but yeah. Froze again. That the market was closed. Oh, today is my carpenter Joko's birthday. I don't know what to give him. I'm sure he doesn't want trash. I could catch a fish, maybe. Pretty sure nobody wants a bug. Man, the blacksmith's gotta unlock everything. It's just freezing. Thank you so much for the follow. I don't remember hearing the follow thing. Welcome in. Thanks for the follow and the first time chat. All right, sound alert should be working. Some skip frames. Not as bad as before, though. 25. 25 is not bad. I haven't been doing any SOs either. So I will pop a SO or two in here. One for Zeno, because you're here now.
Oh! Someone fucking hit me, man. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we'll take a spot, baby. Bro, I swear to god. Bro, someone just knocked.
Yeah, I need to pop in.
No, but the colors would be amazing. It. That praying beads pouch.
I just want to say the real robot Pika instead of just the robot Pika.
Not the worst feeling in the world.
Flaming Toe Jam popped in. And.
Wait, what's the. Yeah.
The Epic.
Oh! Yeah, no, I'm just gonna do solo.
Epic snipes.
I don't have enough time to. No! I'm not gonna. Don't tell me I'm gonna die at 95%.
Get me hosted and posted everywhere. That would be highly appreciated. You know, I just wanna show love to the world, guys. I do. Really do.
Right,
means a lot, all of you coming in.
Wait, no. Trips came in.
Yes, I know. It's...
And...
I want to make a rocket
launcher. This next one's my last one, though. I have to fucking clean my fucking store. I have to sweep them up.
Alright. I've caught up. I don't know if my. I don't know. Maybe my follow thing came and I just didn't hear it. I don't know. But that's working. Alright, back to the game. I wonder if my time has been passing. I don't know. I don't remember what time it was when I left. Haha. There's a lighthouse? Interesting. Ooh, a bug. And that's a new bug. Oops. Oh, I can't harvest it. I must be full. I will run back so I can, oh man, there's a bug. I need to find out where this infamous blacksmith is. By the time I get to the store, it's going to be closed. In all honesty, I don't necessarily need that. I'm going to stop walking around with that. if I know I have to get something done, then I need it, I think. I'm good otherwise. I'm not 100% sure. Whoa. What's this? Oh snap, somebody's not welcome here. What? Pufferfish? Of course, it's a Karen. This commotion is unnecessary. Oh boy. Miss Betty. Oh snap, y'all are the ones who did the oil spill. Look at Pablo's tats. Oh, that is clean. Oh, they're drilling. Frank red shirt. What? Wow. Her people skills are awful. Like, she needs somebody else to handle her media. Wow. I just wanted to punch her in her face. And I just got to this town. This place is charming, but not in a negative sense like she is saying. Having it be an oil town does not sound appetizing at all. Fire this mayor because he shouldn't have let this happen. That's not cool. Wait, I need to talk to all you people. They're all leaving. Well, why you know me? Well, hey, doggy, who's dog? Why am I coming here? What was it? Oh, the bag. Duh. My memory, my attention span, like, oh my gosh. You know what I want? Some Cheetos. It's never healthy. Nobody ever says, oh, you know what I want? An apple. That sounds great. No, oh, junk. Yes. Yay. All right, how much for the next upgrade? 3,500? Oh, and I'm only getting 10 more. Oh my gosh. Golly. Alright, they taxing. What else you got to sell in this piece? I probably should have bought some seeds. I haven't bought any seeds. Ooh, potatoes. Takes 5 days to grow. That's not bad. If I had, if I had a kitchen, I would want to buy more of this stuff because I know that I could, I would be able to cook with it, and then I could go and sell it. All right. I want to be able to buy recipes too, because I don't see they have like a queen of sauce on TV, although I didn't check today. Where is the blacksmith? He's probably gonna be closed by the time I get to him. What is this? That's the... Okay, that's the clinic. That's the salon. Somebody's house. There's the mansion. What is that? A lab. Mayor. Ooh. They got a little taco truck over here. Nice. What is this? It's probably somebody's house, I guess. Ooh, there's a lake temple? Interesting. Okay. Whoopsie, whoopsie. So, if I were a blacksmith. Ooh, it's an abandoned villa. Nice. If I were a blacksmith. Maybe that's it. I need to go to the inn too. There's a lighthouse. I haven't been fishing yet either. There's a ranch. That's a house. Ugh. That's weird. You got like a cut tree. It's probably a bandit, whatever it is. Oh, a cavern. And then, is there more stuff to the map? I just haven't unlocked it yet. A caravan. Okay. There's the observatory. I went in there. That's probably somebody's house. So I'm not 100% sure, but I am going to check out this place. Wait, where was it? It wasn't there. Here, I want to check out this place and see what this is. Because I haven't actually met whoever the... whoever the blacksmith is. So I'm gonna go straight through here, through those fountains, and then down and around. Or I can keep straight and go around that way. We'll see. Play it right here. Whoops. Alright, I'm already going the wrong way. There's a lot of dogs roaming around. Okay. This must be the place. Hello. I really should copy and paste Pokecatch instead of typing it out every time. I like her glasses. Hi, Millie. You again. Okay, so this is definitely not the blacksmith. I wonder if maybe that cavern is where the blacksmith is. I mean, there's a lot. They're probably going to be closed by the time I get there, but at least I could check it out. I don't think there's anything down there. You know what? I wonder if I could fish here. Let's see. I haven't tried fishing yet. Game. Wait for a fish to hook the line. And then what? How do you know if the line is hooked? Maybe it'll bob down? This might have been a bad place to try this. I don't know if you can get fish out of every body of water. Oh, look! You can see the fish. That's cool. Oh, now what do you do? Oh my gosh. Oh, my line is breaking. Not bad. Really? That little tiny shrimp was doing all of that? Come on now. I'm gonna need y'all to stop. Oh gosh. Okay. What's up, yo? Welcome in. Alright, I can dump the trash out. I'm trying to find the blacksmith so I can find out what's in these. And I have an idea that maybe, just maybe, it was, okay, so that's the rancher. Them some fat cows. Cavern. See, yeah, that's why I'm thinking. Maybe there's gonna be some, ooh. I wonder if I can get this with the pickaxe. Nope. You have to use that. Are you the blacksmith? Oops. I gotta stop doing that. Ew. That does not sound appetizing at all. I mean, is he the blacksmith? I'm gonna go scope out his house. Wait, what's that over there? Oh, that's whatever that abandoned building is. What's that? More weirdness. I see a bug. And I definitely already turned one of these in, so. Danger! Okay. I can't go in? I guess not. I can't tell if this is going to be the blacksmith or not, though. I'm guessing not, if they won't let me even go in. Oh, come here. I'm gonna have a lot of snails to sell. There's something odd about this cavern. Or this, whatever it said. Cabin. Alright, well. I don't don't know. I don't know where the blacksmith is. I'm just gonna put that stuff away for now, and then whenever I figure it out, I'll pull it out again. What was that? A moral. It does look like a honeycomb. That's why I was a little confused. Okay. I really probably should save those, because you never know what you're going to need that for. But I'm not saving it. Mm-mm. I don't know if maybe this just hasn't loaded and my computer is just struggling, but it's struggling. Hey, look, there's another one. Man, that was kind of back in the cut. I got some good eyes. No, I don't. I have horrible eyes. But I did see that. Ah. So this is something I'm going to have to unlock somehow. What are these bowls? Do I need to make an offering? Maybe. I'm glad I brought this. I had been putting this away, but I'm glad I brought it now. There we go. A nice clear path. And what we have over here? Hippies. We're closed today. Okay, well, fine. Be that way. In the middle of nowhere, talking about you're closed. You should be happy somebody's over here. Oh, I haven't caught one of these yet. Oh. A moss. A moth. Pus. Ugh. Pus moth. I mean, it's pretty for it to sound so gross. What is this here? Somebody's house? A bathhouse? Ooh. That means I can get some free energy. Maybe. Temporarily out of service, of course. This is my luck. This is my luck. Can I sleep in there? Because it's a bed and they let me go in. What kind of bathhouse is this? Interesting. Okay. This is where I need to go, because that's probably where you get your energy. I know where it is. Oh, snow! Okay, I gotta go home. Gotta hurry up and go home. Whose house is that? I wonder what happens if you fall asleep in somebody's. Oh, that's the observatory. That's not a house. Oh, if that's the observatory, I have an idea of where I am. Ooh. That cricket said, "Not today, ma'am." And I said, "Yes, sir. Today." Okay. I gotta get home. You got it, cricket. I gotta get home. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, gosh. Because I'm not 100%. Oh, actually, no. I'm this way. Ugh. I didn't make it. Alright, that got me some skill points, though. Nice. This is supposed to be a quick stream. Alright, let's see. Game of Cones. Oh, no, this is the actual, like, little fake TV show. I don't think they have Oh, that's awesome. I just noticed that. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, I don't think they have like the Queen of Sauce thing. What is, can I do anything with this? No. It's just there for decoration. Whoa. Hello, Mark. Okay. Mark is probably the blacksmith. So angry, like, jeez. I don't understand what everybody's problem is. I know. Hey, you know what I just noticed? This thing has. That is not shaking, that is straight kicking it. But it has coconuts on it. They're just not ready to fall, I guess. I did not notice that until just then. Dealing with the King of Rude at my door. Okay, I definitely can turn these in. I think that one I can sell. And that one I could turn in. Watch, as soon as I put this blacksmith stuff away, I'm gonna find the blacksmith. I mean, I would put money on it. Actually, I should probably just do that. I should put it away and then maybe I'll find the blacksmith. Oh, are these done? Yay, they're done. Dun da da da. I've harvested my first plants, and I can claim my reward. Befriend townies by getting to know them and gift giving. Brownie points if you give them something they love. How am I supposed to know what they love? Guessing. I gotta guesstimate. Sap and any tree seed. I actually have it. I just don't have it on me. Probably need another one of these. I don't even know if I have enough trash. I do need to water that. I don't know, it's probably, oops, I didn't mean to do that. It's probably bad, but I usually do not, I don't remember how much wood I needed. 20 maybe? We'll try 20. Dang, I was close. There we go. Alright. I feel like I shouldn't just get rid of all of these. I'll keep some. And then sell them all, or sell the rest. I wonder if I can use the shrimp to find bigger fish. They got a lot of animals roaming around. Living their best life. Let's see who we can find at the end. Are you okay? There it goes. Okay. Well, this place isn't helpful because I can't actually talk to anybody. Ooh, a sewing machine. Can I use that? Oh, twins. Nope. That would be cool. I do like cooking in games for whatever reason. Especially when you can make up recipes. That's fun. Like Dreamlight Valley. There's diving. Interesting. No, I have not checked out diving yet. Hello there. Welcome to Coral Island. Chicken boat. What is this? It won't let me activate it. Whatever it is. That reminds me of Dreamlight Valley. When I get actual useful things from the trash. I wonder if the recycle place is going to open up anytime soon. Can I shake these? Just out in the water in my overalls. You guys are welcome. I'm making the beach clean again. Ew. Is there? Okay, I can't go further than that. I was wondering if So, as long as it's shallow, I can walk on it. That's pretty cool. Ooh, starfish. Can I get it? They're like, no, you cannot have the starfish. It won't let me get those either. Hey, there's a starfish. I should definitely be able to have that shark, that starfish. Hello, lady. Okay. I'm not 100% sure what that is supposed to mean. Can I not pick that up? Maybe not. Yay! It's not perfectly camouflaged on the beach. Oops. I guess I can't get those either. How did I get those before? I don't even remember. I'm pretty sure I just was able to react to it. Well, the store is closed. What is this? Uh-oh. Not available in alpha. What is this place? I don't know. But that's interesting. I want to know what it'll become. Ooh. Is that something for me? Oh no, I'm full again. Okay, well, I could always come back. It'll probably still be here. If I remember how I got here. Hello. I already talked to you before. Oh, it's a fly over there. Do you guys like flowers? I don't even have a flower. Hello, mean man. What's not to like? Hello. I want to rummage, so get a move on, people. I really don't want this. I'm hungry, though. Oh, it's a fish I can't hold. Have this place swimming in fish and bugs in no time. And here's another one. Actually, I didn't check and see what kind of fish this was, but it's probably donatable. I don't really want this either. It's pretty tasty though. It's blueberry Cheerios. It's the last of it too. Unless my hubby stops by the market. Catfish. Alright, this time I'm it's 12:40, so I really should make the kids something to eat for lunch. So I'm going to find someone to raid out to. And this time I'm gonna make sure that they're actually still online, because the last time it showed that they were live on the side, but then when I actually raided into their channel, they were no longer live. So there's that. That was unfortunate, but hey, stuff happens. You just gotta go with the flow. All right, let's see who we have online so far. Nobody? Oh, there's somebody playing Coral Island. I'm just going to click and make sure that she's actually online. And not about to raid, or not about to end her stream. She's building a chicken farm before summer. Okay. And ads. If they load.
Any other questions about your load?
All right. Nope. I have no questions about a loan. So. This game is fun. I am definitely going to end up playing it more after I figure out what the kiddos are going to be eating for lunch. And I probably won't stream it because, let's face it, this computer can only handle so much. Gonna end up playing it. There's such a delay in me talking and what actually shows up on stream. Alright, there's another Pokemon to catch. I saw somebody have a like specifically, like, she got raided screen, like a whole scene for when she gets raided, and I thought that was super awesome. And I don't know, that was exciting. I'm gonna play around in Canva later and make myself one, because I thought that was really neat. But for right now, I will pop in to raiding soon. And there. Ah, I just noticed that my screen isn't all the way there. That's because the kids have been walking in and out. So it's all good. It's tilted that way. So yeah, it's all good. But yeah, this game is so much fun. Thank you so much for everybody who's been hanging out with me today. I appreciate you. Like, I so appreciate you. I haven't changed my raid message. I haven't changed my raid message yet. So, yay, I caught a Pokemon. I'm gonna do that too. I'm gonna try to do that before I leave, because I'm gonna keep forgetting. The first one is good. It's the second one that's messed up. So yeah, there we go. For the active lurkers, if you see that, like, copy it. I'm gonna just go ahead and start the raid. And I don't know what I'm gonna fix for lunch, but I'm definitely gonna grab a bag of Cheetos because I want Cheetos. I think I spelled that right. Yeah, there you go. And we have two viewers. Oh, three viewers. Hello, we're just about to raid out. Thank you for popping in. I have fun playing the game, and I'm gonna have even more fun playing it later after I fix something to eat. I'm gonna go the easy route and do like a hot dog and some ramen or something quick. Like, all right, kids, eat up. And grab me some chips and come back in here and start playing. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. But thanks for bearing with me. I don't know what's going on with my follow things. I'm gonna play around with that later to see what's going on with it. But so making a raid screen like scene and making sure all of my alerts are working are the things that I will do. Thank you. You've got to be kidding me.